moves down, and here it is again. So the same thing, so there's the catheter, and I shoot my 10 cc's of saline, and it jumps down. So same from doing another, so if you do a wire exchange, you basically have to use a new catheter because you can't reinsert it once you remove it. It's called power flushing. It's a very nice trick. It works pretty well. It works, you can do it blindly. You don't need fluoroscopy. It works blindly, but then you have to get an x-ray. If that doesn't work, then I would do a wire exchange with fluoroscopy if possible. So here's a page.